I won't ask the fans what their thoughts were when Scotland fans booed when England were singing their anthem at Hampden Park last night. I thought it was a bit of disgrace.
What do you think, Marvin? I mean, that's actually interesting. I mean, I've seen a lot of words getting used. You are English, obviously.
Yeah.
Do you feel disrespected? Do you feel what?
Personally, no. I mean, listen, is it right to do? No. You know, it's not. But do I feel personally disrespected? Not really. You know, as long as you sing your own national anthem and you sing it with pride and, you know, it means whatever it means to you, then regardless of the outside noise, it means nothing. And it probably just added fuel for England players, if I'm honest.
Yeah, because, I think Jude Bellingham said as much.
Yeah, I think the words that you say to each other after that, like, you'd be saying, well, did you hear that? Did you hear the, you know, putting it in that way? So, yeah, I think it would just G you up as a player, if I'm honest. Does it hurt my personal pride? No, it doesn't, because, you know, it is what it is. Yeah.